One afternoon, a fox was walking through the forest and spotted a bunch of grapes hanging from over a lofty branch. "The thing to quench my thirst," said he. Making a few steps back, the fox jumped and just missed the hanging grapes. The fox took a few steps back, sprinted, jumped, and tried to reach them, but still failed. Finally giving up, the fox turned up his nose and said, "They're probably sour anyway," and proceeded to walk away. It is easy to despise what you cannot have.